It is, and it's giving the players the ability to analyse the game themselves as well. We give them a structure and a platform to play in, and a model we want to try and play in, but also remembering that they're good players and they're here for a reason, and if they see things out there that they like and they think we're getting success with, then they explore that, and you know, that's always encouraged here.